tourist is what they represent. Some say they are bricks, others that they are good old statues which were sacrificed to her. So the true interpretation remains uncertain. We can say that each represents fertility. She carried her own temple on her head as the protector of her own temple. But on the very night Alexander the Great was born in 356 in Macedonia, she couldn't keep her own temple in Ephesus because she was helping the birth of the important person. Later Ephesians understood it. When they told this Alexander the Great after his conquest of Anatolia, he gave the city special privileges.